The first dome from the right is an Islamic architecture, like a mosque. Second one is a Buddhist architecture, like pagoda. And third is a Hindu temple. It has become somewhere a beautiful example of unity and diversity, national integration. Okay, so we start our visit from the most beautiful temple. First, we are going to take a round of the temple, then we will visit from inside. So while we will go inside, we have to take our shoes.